Hi, I'm a programmer in Tennessee. Comcast, voted worst company in America, recently announced a new data usage charge in my area. Watch how this new overage fee is a huge fraud. It started while I was out of town, metering an empty house. They warned that I consumed 3 times my usual usage. I do not stream videos, play games, run servers, or give any access to anyone. As a test, I disconnected my router from my cable modem, and for internet I relied entirely on phone tethering. Oddly enough, the meter still kept going up and up, so I unplugged my modem completely. Yet the meter kept going up. A total of 66 gigabytes in 6 days. I called to complain.
Our meter is actually 94.6% accurate.
Charging for phantom data is pure fraud. I should tell them there's only 94% chance I'll pay my bill. How much internet do I actually use? My phone measured about 8 gigs per week. Let's generously double that to 20 a week. Fine, but 50 gigs in 1 day? Hundreds of gigs in a week? When the connection was off? And you want to charge me for this? Bullshit!